Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did.
No matter where I go, your kind get uglier and uglier.
Getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
This should be interesting. cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
I need to drink, you stupid bitch.
Hey, she's waking up!
Hey. How do you feel? You've been out a few days. Whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada. My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get on my face?
Shauna!
Is that a fire out there? It seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
Thank you.
wrong. I could use some help clearing the sand.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Chanishka, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am, but I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the film, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I could almost cry.
What the hell?
Jakub, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakub!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
Everywhere.
August!
Us do nothing! Us hide! Now friends, taken!
Taken?
Yes!
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For... to eat them. Us know, us take you. Hurry!
August, wait!
Take this.
Us cannot. Or else like them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them. You sure they're still alive?
Yes. Hurry.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before? What are they?
They're fire, heat, blood.
Thank you.
They took Chana to the fire pit.
Let's dance, motherfucker.
Jakob.
Thank you.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
You know, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. He told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. Even of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why? You know? What was his magic charm? Thought it was just, you know, not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something. Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Channa, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden.
This.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August's people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find things around the village. Or any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
Why am I still here? It should have been me buried. The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way. No. Look closer. This isn't us. The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre. We can't stay here. Chana. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from ours. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently, no.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
More quiet than usual. I've seen August. There was always curiosity in those eyes, and all I see is dread. And I don't know why.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Someone out there. Wait, isn't that the old Jakob?
Really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Savage just shredded a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before. Didn't do these people any good. Yeah. Might do us some, though. What are you thinking? Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. That'll pack up. You old man might have taught me a thing or stuck. Yak would be proud. I'll have a look around.
Bring me anything that looks like it might have had electricity flowing through it at some point.
Zahidi, you do an antenna.
Well, honest, I've been having pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
can need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. With enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
There's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. It's in them.
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Mun... Okay, Zahidi. The path is clear. Waiting for you. Whoa, that's really loud. Zahidi, lay low. Company. Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.
So focused on reaching the signal, didn't spare a thought on the signal's purpose. Call for help. It's the last thing I expected. I don't get it. How did those people in the trucks get their hands on working fusion cells? It's not possible. Thank you.
How is it possible there were other humans here before us? It makes no sense. It means that we are not the first to go.
So many of them trapped in their vehicles, burned to a crisp. That's no way to go. But who the...
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure a safe path through these canyons.
Let me know if you can reach that massive obelisk we saw. I've never seen anything like it.
August also seems drawn to it. I'm sensing great agitation. August wants to follow you.
Hold August until I'm through.